You know what I'm saying? Like, that whole, all this shit just finesse, dog.
And you just got to be comfortable with the finesse.
Yeah.
That's it. And see, I'm going to tell you something. That's why niggas getting their feelings. Because niggas get in situations thinking this, and they ain't been comfortable with the situation. You see what I'm saying? That's why niggas don't respect the grind no more. What I mean when I say that is, if you know a nigga put something into you, and you know he got to be comfortable with you and in you to invest in you, get what you need to do. You need to be at the studio early. He comes to the studio, you need to have 5-6 sound songs. You need to have video treatments. You need to have your own nigga who shoot videos. Your own niggas who make beats. These niggas that make beats for me. Everybody for the crew did my nigga make beats. You need to come here. You need to show that I don't even need the crew. I'm finna go to the club by myself. Y'all wanna go today? You can't do what? You at home with your baby mom? Okay, what? Bro, I don't even feel like going out. Say no more, dog. Don't make a nigga feel like, bro, you don't wanna go out, bro. That fucked up that lane, bro. Goddamn, you don't wanna come out with me, bro. Nigga might say, I don't wanna go out for a reason. Now you take a nigga out with you. The energy y'all create together, something happened. Now you like, damn, shawty say he shouldn't even came out in the first place. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? Get wet. That's your grind. When it meant for him to be with you, he'll be with you. You know what I'm saying? When nigga say, goddamn, boy, and he say, hell yeah, I'm going tonight. It meant for him to be there. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nigga gonna be understanding that because nigga don't understand the grind. Yeah. When you understand the grind, then nigga who do, whoever putting the money in, whoever fucking with you, it ain't gonna matter. That's why artists get signed to labels or fall off because they want the label to do everything. Nigga, you got yourself here. All the shit you were doing, all your niggas, you get the deal, now you don't want this nigga hanging, now you bad energy, now nigga, but you got them catching bodies, you just hang with these niggas catching bodies.
Bro, that's how a nigga got noted, you know, back in, you know, I was doing shit, nigga, I had, what, 3 songs? Nigga, I was doing shit most nigga we ain't thinking about doing.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? I'm taking 100 niggas to the club, t-shirt getting pressed. Facts. I ain't got a, nigga, I don't even know how to rap. You feel me?
Nigga,
I called you and asked you how the hell you be writing them songs in your head like that, my boy. You remember that shit?
Yeah.
Nigga, I wanted to know. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. This shit a hustle, nigga. I need to know.
Yeah.